the more people that I love with all of my heart, the more scared I am of being ripped apart. The Buddhists say life is suffering, and I suppose that that's the thing, that that's the thing. Life's a bitch, and then you die, and there's no point in asking why. What does life look like in the end, once all the stars die and we go around the bend? You might think that all of this is depressing, but it really doesn't have to be. True that I'm in distressing, Jupiter is sick and it's weighing heavily on me. But that's just life. That's just life. That's just life. Life. That's just life.